Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to redeem gift cards on Amazon. So I'm going to show you how to do that on a desktop or a computer, and then how to do that on mobile as well. So if you are on your desktop or your computer, log into your Amazon account, go to amazon.com, log into your account, and then in the upper right hand corner you're going to see a few things. You can either go to your account, which, you know, says hello and then your username, and then just click on that there, and that's going to take you to kind of your overview of your account. And then once you're here on your account overview, you want to go and select the gift cards option here where it says view balance or redeem a gift card. It may ask you to sign in once again, so go ahead and do that now. And then once you've signed in, you'll see here where it says your gift card balance. You can either reload your balance with an actual debit or credit card or whatever way you fund your account, or you redeem a gift card by clicking the button here that says redeem a gift card, and then you enter the code that you're going to find on the back of your Amazon gift card. You will either have to peel or scratch off the covering there that's covering up the code, and it's normally 4 digits and then a dash, and then 6 digits and then a dash, and then 5 digits. Now yours may look slightly different, but that's kind of the format they normally go by. So go ahead and enter your gift card code now, and then you'll just click the apply to balance button beside that, and it'll say, you know, however much the balance of that gift card was has been added to your gift card balance. And then you'll see something here that says a new gift card balance. And whenever you go to check out or purchase an item, it will then come up and pop up as a form of payment to use will be your remaining gift card balance. So now let's hop on over to the phone or the mobile device, and I'll show you how to do that over here as well. So here we are on the phone, and we're going to click the hamburger icon in the lower right-hand corner, the 3 horizontal lines there. And then once we click that, I'm just going to go to your account. Again, go to my account overview. And then once we're here, what I want to do is I want to scroll down until I see something here that says payments. Go to manage gift card balance. You can see my gift card balance is $100. I can either redeem or reload my balance as I just spoke about. I'm going to go ahead and go to redeem another gift card. And then once I'm here, I can either scan the code by using my phone or mobile device's camera, or just enter it manually like we did earlier on the desktop version. Type in your code, tap on apply to your balance, and that will then be added to your balance, and you have redeemed a gift card on your mobile device. If, however, you have any questions about doing this or you're running into any problems, please put those in the comment section below. I'll get to those as soon as I possibly can. Thank you guys for watching the video. If it helped you out, don't forget to help me out by liking, sharing, and subscribing, and I will see you guys in the next video.